Luxembourg.
What is up, everyone? Today I'm gonna be playing Bendy and the Ink Machine. So I'm doing part one. So whenever I finish freaking, you know, chapter one, I'm ending it. All right. I beat this game before, but not on camera. So we gotta do this again. Let's do it. New game. Are you ready? Let's get deep. Black. It seems like a lifetime since we worked on cartoons together. 30 years really slips away. Oh, doesn't it? If you're back in town, come visit the old workshop. There's something I need to show you. Your best pal, Joey. Alright, let's see what the secrets of Bendy and the Ink Machine await us. Yay. Alright, let's see what you get. Never mind. Come on, load! Moving pictures, chapter one. I'm here. All right. Scavengers. Okay. Search the workshop. Dang. Ink machine. Let's see what awaits us. Alright, so I got this. Let's see what you're hiding down there, old friend. Okay, I saw what he wanted me to see. Goodbye, everyone. No, I'm just kidding. I know what. I want to power this up. Let's see what we can power it up with. Dude, this freaking workshop is huge, brother. That's the ink machine. Oh, that's not creepy at all. Well, where's the break room? I need to go to the break room. It's not the break room. Break room, where are you? Nope, I'm running backwards. Dude, oh my god, where? When will I find it? Oh, don't be scared, yay. Alright, that's not very scary. Alright, how do I get this to work? How do I? Oh no, I'm scared. Jeepers. That caught me off guard. Yemen. Yemen boot. Do I have to blur that out? Oh my god. I might have to blur that out because that was kind of like grim and gore. Let's see, toy right here, I know. Plushie. After this whole series, I might play Bendy in the Dark Revival if I can get it. Oh wait, it's over here. I forgot. So that's almost three things down. Three things down. Come on, I just need something else. Cog, that's four. I need two more things. Hold on, I'll get it. Sorry, there was this, like, male lady outside, and she looked mad at me, so. It's for no safety. Anyway, let's get it. So, I have four things. Five. I just need one more. Please? Is that all? I need one more thing. I don't know where it is, though. Could it be? Ooh. Oh, I found it. I swear.
Did you see that? Look at that.
Oh, I swear that could have moved. That moves. The thing moves. Oh, stop. That's weird. It moved. Alright, that's it. Now I just need to go back to the freaking break room. I'm coming. Is this where the bendy? Well, where did the bendy cutout go? Alright, now we just need to go to the movie theater. We need to go to the movie theater. I'm not scared. I'm not scared, you are. Come on. Okay, that scared me, not gonna lie.
I love Henry. not trying to be gay. Shut up. He's my favorite character. That's what I'm trying to say.
I don't think I've played Bendy and the Dark Revival on my friend's computer. I just haven't, like, actually, you know, like, beat the game yet because I'm trash at it. So, yeah.
Plus, Bendy and the Dark Revival cost $30. $30 for a freaking game.
What's my next machine? Turn on the ink machine. Hand boy. Ink machine this way. Can I turn this off, please? Oh my god. Go, go. Henry, get up. Henry, go. Henry, go. Henry, go. Henry, go. Henry, go. Henry! Go. Go, Henry. Henry, go. Henry, jump. Jump now. This is the situation I did not want to end up in, but it had to happen. So. Just got this weird feeling in my foot. The axe. I love that. Yeah. Okay. Can I go around it? No. Ink machine wheelchair. I literally fainted. What's happening?
Chapter 2? Hold on.
Chapter 2?
I swear the disc is clean. Chapter 2. That was fun, but that was very fun. Part 2 may be coming tomorrow, I don't know, but yeah, let's get it. Peace.